elevator is filled to the brim with mechanical nativas.
Oh.
They won't be like the nativas you faced so far. Be careful. Angel, do you have time to spare?
What's going on?
In Xion, there are many radicals who would threaten public order. There is a difficult group among them, and dealing with them has been like one long headache.
A difficult group? Difficult how, exactly?
They spread misinformation or engage in riots, claiming we can't be trusted. Oracle has always been tolerant of such things, so we had to keep a close watch, discreetly. We can't crack down on just anybody. One of these particular radicals went missing recently. Tracking them down is our main priority right now. If you're capable of discretion, I have information for you. Give me a status report, and I'll redeploy the Sentinels to establish surveillance again.
All right. If that's what's required, so be it.
Find the radicals for me. Yeah. Buy some more missiles. You sold the guardrail for your safety. He's probably killed.
Was abandoned and died. What happened? Something's not right. I'll have to investigate this place called the Ark.
Don't have to ask.
It might be a space for criminal activity or some kind of conspiracy. Wait, I'm seeing conflicting information.
Close the system, turn Xion. That's another drink. Pixie lemon flavored soda. There's 14 out of 49. Ways unique installed on the outside of the arcs through safe. Turn Xion, turn clockwise. And then basically you're like clockwise here. Can't ride the skateboard. Just kick it. Wonder if we talk to this guy.
Just taking a look around the city.
Have you had a look around? Perhaps our offerings weren't as impressive compared to what you must have seen in the colony.
No, that's not true. Bye now.
Count the arc in the center there. 12. Let's see. Three brothers and sisters. Every tower facility commemorates the memory of those who have been lost from this world. Another soda. Matching a caramel macchiato. I don't think I see anything that would be like clues to this. it's this way.
This room. Letters are popping up. Is it relevant to the password? I'll have to investigate further.
Ah, so this is what I'm looking for. Travel around Xion and turn on screens, I guess. See if there's any other up here first.
I saw a bird of death in my dream last night. But don't worry, there is life after death.
Oh, really? It's good to know. That's a mission. Here's another one. We have a theta and then a U. There's another one. Okay. This is the place we were ambushed. Around here somewhere. I think you've got a mission for me, don't you? Yep. I'll come back and talk to you. That one's burning meat. They're grilling it, but if they're not paying attention, it's gonna burn. There's another one. Traveling in a clockwise manner. Actually, we kind of are. What's this poster? So save us. There's one here. Five epsilon. The other one would be up here, but it might. Oh, look, there's another chest. In the box. Polymers. Okay, so there was not any more up here. That's not the same person that gave me that other mission. Thank you. doubt it would be down here. Let's take a look. Nope, not seeing it. Okay. Dude's looking for more teddy bears. This guy, wait. He's got all these teddy bears and a stuffed rabbit. That's a little out of place. One of these things is not like the others. One of these things just isn't the same. Oh, there it is.
I think I investigated all the screens. These letters. I think if I put them together a certain way, I'll have a password.
Okay. Now we'll go back to the, Ark space. I think we start at Theta and then okay. So we're looking at it like a clock. So we're going around this way. Theta, K, Alpha, Echo, R, U, which just kind of seems to be on an off place. That's what it was.
Great. It's open. I'll have to find out what happens inside here. I'll investigate.
Are you sure you want to know what's going on? Well, that's a lot of doors. These bastards after showing me that trapping in here, one of them go. Please let me go home. Jeez, I want to go home. Okay, so that's like some sort of enhancement chair. Or VR chair or something like that. I don't see blood on it, so I don't think there's like... Well, there's a lot of... I think there's blood. Maybe they're chairs that do enhancements. What's up with the bodies? This will do for now. I'd rather live here quietly than sleep in the cradle alone. Okay, why is the door locked? No. So they would trap him in here. So they brought him in. Well, that's a lot of freaking bodies. What in the world were you weirdos up to? Holy crap, how many people did you kill? Okay. It's like someone smashed the computer there. Just because it got smashed doesn't mean you need to jump on it there, Eve. Okay. I wonder if I can get out. This is not creepy at all. Of the arc. I just did that though. Is there more? Computer.
This.
We'll be taking the cradle. Our tech is forced to use the last resort. Safety. Taking the cradle. It's safe. Safety in the arc.
But what does this mean?
It means it's time to fight. Okay, we don't need.
The emergency power runs out. We don't know what might happen.
All right.
First, we need to stop RP walk. Can't get the doors open. Useless. Do you have any ideas? See, these things are coming up that way for some reason. Okay. I didn't hit the device. I can't hit stuff. Well,
I don't want to believe a human being was capable of this.
Perhaps the situation here on Earth was so desperate they started losing their minds.
Started dreaming of something better. Talk to the man. Excuse me, man. Okay. See, those guys couldn't escape because they hit things. Need violence to solve things sometimes. It's a long walk. Yeah, yeah.
Angel, what happened?
I found the Radical, but he was already dead. And the situation there was complicated. I think that the Radical lied to the other citizens about protecting them, but in the end he locked them all up and killed them. He told them that Xion was being manipulated by Oracle.
Is that so?
Yes.
Thank you, anyway. We'll take care of whatever comes next.
Shark grenade, smart mine, old screen.